The fourth industrial revolution, characterized by the merging of exponential technologies such as artificial intelligence, blockchain, automation, robotics, big data and analytics, augmented reality and virtual reality, biotechnology, genetic engineering, and quantum computing, among others, is set to transform the way we live and work. According to a report by the World Economic Forum, this revolution has the potential to increase global income levels and improve the quality of life for populations around the world. However, it also presents significant challenges, including job displacements and the need for responsible leadership to ensure that technological advancements do not come at the cost of social harm. One of the most significant impacts of the fourth industrial revolution is the potential for job losses. A study by Oxford University estimates that 47% of jobs in the US are at risk of being automated within the next two decades. This includes not only low-skilled jobs, but also high-end positions, such as financial analysts and dentists, who are being replaced by computerized algorithms and robots, respectively. As a result, it is crucial for governments and businesses to invest in retraining and upskilling programs to help workers adapt to new roles. We intend to provide current issues in 5 minutes video packs. Support us through your likes and shares and subscribe our channel as well. At the same time, the fourth industrial revolution is expected to create new job opportunities. According to the World Economic Forum, 12 million new jobs could be created by 2025, in areas such as artificial intelligence, robotics, and data analysis. For example, the rise of autonomous vehicles is expected to create new roles in vehicle design, maintenance, and fleet management. However, these new jobs may require different skill sets, emphasizing the importance of education and training programs to prepare workers for the changing job market. The impact of the fourth industrial revolution on the workforce is not limited to job displacement. It also has the potential to exacerbate existing inequalities, as those in low-skilled or routine-based jobs are more likely to be affected by automation. A study by the McKinsey Global Institute found that workers with a high school degree or less are 4 times more likely to be displaced by automation than those with a bachelor's degree or higher. This highlights the need for targeted interventions to support vulnerable workers and ensure that the benefits of technological advancements are shared equitably. One way to address these challenges is through investments in education and reskilling. Experts suggest that a focus on science, technology, engineering, and math, STEM education, as well as programs that teach soft skills such as critical thinking, problem solving, and adaptability, will be critical to ensuring that workers can adapt to the rapidly evolving job market. For example, the European Commission has launched the Digital Skills and Jobs Coalition, which aims to provide digital skills training for 20 million Europeans by 2025. Another important aspect of managing the impact of the fourth industrial revolution is the ethical implications of artificial intelligence and automation. There is a risk that these technologies could perpetuate existing biases or be used to make unethical decisions. For instance, a study by ProPublica found that an AI system used to predict future criminals in the US was biased against African Americans. To address this issue, it is essential to establish ethical frameworks and guidelines to ensure that AI is developed and deployed in a responsible and ethical manner. Collaboration between governments, businesses, and civil society is also crucial in addressing the challenges and opportunities presented by the fourth industrial revolution. For example, the Partnership on AI, a consortium of tech companies and nonprofit organizations, aims to promote the responsible development and deployment of AI technologies. By working together, stakeholders can harness the power of technology to create a better and more equitable future for all. In addition to collaboration, governments and policymakers must take a proactive role in preparing for the fourth industrial revolution. This includes developing strategies that prioritize job creation and equitable growth, such as investing in infrastructure projects and supporting small businesses. For example, the US government has launched the American Jobs Plan, which aims to create millions of jobs by investing in infrastructure, clean energy, and workforce development. Businesses also have a responsibility to ensure that their adoption of new technologies does not come at the expense of their employees. This may involve rethinking traditional business models and exploring new ways to create value, such as through the circular economy or the sharing economy. For example, companies like Airbnb and Uber have created new job opportunities by leveraging digital platforms to connect users with underutilized assets, such as homes and cars. The media also plays a crucial role in shaping public perceptions of the fourth industrial revolution and its impact on the workforce. By providing accurate and balanced coverage of the opportunities and challenges presented by new technologies, the media can help to foster informed public debate and ensure that the benefits of technological advancements are shared equitably. The fourth industrial revolution presents both opportunities and challenges for the workforce and society as a whole. While it is clear that technology will continue to transform the way we work and live, it is up to us to ensure that this transformation is managed responsibly and ethically. Through proactive leadership, investment in education and training, and collaboration between stakeholders, we can navigate this new era of technological progress and create a brighter future for all. Hit like and share if you enjoyed this video, and do not forget to subscribe our channel.